Man, let's just take this ass whooping. Alright, dog. We're 8-1. They're 7-3. Let's take this ass whooping, dog. I ain't gonna lie. We're gonna get our ass beat,
WNBA basketball on 2K Sports. And tonight, it'll be the Phoenix Mercury going up against the New York Liberty. In the booth with Tim Swartz and Ryan Bennett.
They got like an all-star lineup here.
And we're glad to have you along for the ride. You have to appreciate the way these two teams play. They're all about ball movement.
Yeah, they each play a beautiful brand of basketball. They're always hunting for good looks and making that extra pass.
Thank God.
And you're playing unselfish. That's the big thing.
Right,
you're playing the right way, and it makes it easier for everyone to buy in.
Now, here is Ionescu. Screened by Stewart.
Oh,
puts
shit.
Up a three.
Oh, thank God.
Ionescu, no good. On the wing, Kalia Copper. She's covered by Hahn. Pass to Griner. Over Ionescu. Griner, good.
Not afraid to play rough.
Let's go.
And rugged. Griner shows the ability to power through contact.
We're going to have to lock in here. Every time Brittany Griner gets on a mismatch, we're going to have to.
Here in the first, shit. A little over a minute played so far.
Oof.
Very close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Not a great habit to get into, letting her get that wide open.
You can't leave somebody open on Natasha Cloud's team, because when you do, she's going to make sure they get the
You always
rock.
Get off to these hot starts for the Hornets. I don't know if you guys noticed.
And her flute outside.
You get up to those really hot starts, and then you kind of like struggle. Shit.
Pass to Han.
No.
A three. Buries it from three-point range.
Busting out the quick release. Sue can catch and shoot the ball in a hurry.
What was that shit?
Here's Jones. The three. It's good from long range.
Red hot out of the gates. 4-for-4 shooting.
That's a three for us. Nope.
Anderson
nope.
Outside. And the ball called on Cloud. That is her first foul of the game.
Deanna Taurasi's hurt, that's why she can't raise up those rankings right now.
And stolen by Brittany Griner.
She jumped into the passing lane the instant that ball left the opponent's hands.
Woo.
What a superb read defensively.
They've been playing very smart offensively in the first half. I think that's safe to say.
The numbers support that. They're shooting much better percentage from the field.
Let's see if they can keep it up.
Jones from long range. With a three.
Answering right back, Donquell Jones, a three of her own.
And when you look at the game of Courtney Vandersloot, what impresses you the most about her?
I would say just her overall basketball IQ. With more than a decade's worth of experience in the league, she is so smart at knowing when to shoot, when to pass, and when to go after steals.
And it's Stewart missing. Phoenix in the lead. Outside Cunningham. Pass to Cloud. Cunningham sets a screen. And the layup's good off the glass.
I love the competitive nature of Cunningham. Whether it's practice, games, or anything in between, she's gonna really work at it.
Now here is Stewart. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Courtney Vandersloot for three. Wow, pulls it in.
Wide open misses like that can be confidence shakers.
Pull out the screen. Outside Cunningham. Back to Cloud. Clock at six. A chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. Pass to Vandersloot. Back to Jones. Stewart. A special move before the shot.
A shot like that is in Stewart's comfort zone. And that's just the result of her determination and really more so her confidence.
Here's Jones.
Yes, six. Really left alone Sophie that time.
Boy, not too much respect shown to her by the defenders.
New York trailing here.
Yo, 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 watch this, watch this.
Down low. And that one's good.
Great job to find the open teammate. Stewie has very solid vision.
On the wing, Kalia Copper. Defended by Stewart. Kalia Copper for three. And again.
Brittany Garner's 4 for 12. That's
there's John Well Jones with the three. Drills the three-pointer.
With an inside-out game that confuses and overwhelms defenders, Jones is a well-rounded offensive talent.
Now here's Cloud. Pass to Griner. Copper outside. Cloud. Vandersloot defending. From past the arc. It's through for her second basket. She's now 2 for 6.
Showing that competitive fire, Natasha Cloud takes pride in coming back with 3 of her own.
Lady outside. Stewart.
Hey, yo, right here.
Now Jones. He's got six. And again,
Ashley Jones is
up for the defense.
Got to talk to his mouth to keep her around for long term deal.
Getting out there on her 3-point attempt.
Ionescu outside. Tried to come right back with a 3 of her own, but it's no good.
Well, she's really losing her confidence out there. Correct me if I'm wrong, that's 0 field goals made in the game.
Now here's Cloud. She's got 5. And the Mercury. Another 3.
That's a dozen straight points coming off of threes.
Yeah,
uh-oh, we figured out she's in the trash.
I know she's only here for the non-existent.
Here's Vandersloot. Jones outside.
Fuck another one.
Ionescu. For 3. Good. And Rihanna Stewart gets the assist.
He's coming to life after a slow start in the first quarter.
She hit one shot.
Copper outside. Another 3.
Boy, Ryan, that's 5 straight made 3-pointers. The defense giving up a barrage.
Most teams get the message to cover shooters after 1 or 2 wide open threes, but they just aren't figuring it out.
You go out there and tell them, Brian.
Okay, maybe I will.
Yeah, I mean, she has been way off the mark this year. It is getting rough.
Ashley Jones with the block.
Trip to the free throw line for her in this team. Deciding to change it up. She hits both from the stripe. Stewart with the ball. She has 7. Pass to Vandersloot.
What the heck?
Again, the Liberty, good for 2.
The four general sensibilities of Vandersloot on full display. Awesome job finding the wide open teammate.
Now here's Cloud. 8 points for her. Copper.
Oh my god.
Not good. She's made half of her 6 attempts.
We can't go inside against her.
And here is Stewart. six to shoot. Back to Stewart.
Oh, she is bad. Oh, no, no, no.
Vandersloot.
Hey, eyes up, watch her. Don't give her
Stewart with the ball. Another shot.
What the? Okay.
She's got so many tricks in her bag. She will find a way to hurt you.
All right. That was good much.
Now here's Cloud. Vandersloot defending. Over to the left wing. Here's Jones. Covered by Ionescu. Pass to Cunningham. Good on that three-point shot.
They just continue to splash those threes.
I don't think. Hold on. All right. Yeah, I was like,
has to become priority number one for this defense.
Absolutely, Brian. You can't keep giving up that many.
Oh, she butchered it. She butchered
Phoenix
it.
In the lead.
Hey, look over here.
Here's Cloud. That's
Let's
good.
Go.
And that evens things out. 50-50. 4-for-8 shooting this game.
Natasha Cloud finally come through.
Yo, look this way.
Pass to Han. Now Ionescu. Stewart. She's covered by Cunningham. Three-pointer Sabrina.
No, I was there.
Here's Han. Score the basket.
I don't know what I think right now.
She's only missed one of her five shots tonight.
Entering the league as the second tallest player in WNBA history. Nobody should be surprised that Sue collecting offensive rebounds.
Well, I think
she has the badge.
The three-pointer dinner. It's been her best friend today, no question.
Well, it has been today anyway. I mean, look, most of her points have been.
Oh, I was there. She would have hit that.
So we conclude the first half. It's the Mercury up by 12. And we'll see you right after halftime.
All right, hold on.
For the beginning of the third quarter. Welcome back as we begin the second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, but anything can happen.
All right, let's lock in, boys. It's all getting close this level. Questionable? Okay, she's getting closer.
Pass to Stewart. Jones. Back to Stewart. Out to Vandersloot. Takes the three. Good. And Brianna Stewart gets the assist.
Well, how nice of a teammate. I mean, after all the time, Vandersloot sets her up, provides the pass for Courtney, knocked down a shot of her own.
And when we talk about the best passer in league history, it's got to be Courtney Vandersloot, right?
Oh, yeah. And honestly, it's not even a huge debate. Vandersloot normally leads the league in assists, has the best career average ever by far, probably the most fun player to run with.
Now here's Vandersloot. The kick out to Ionescu.
An offensive juggernaut. Once Stewart gets a few to fall, you know she's feeling.
Reiner with the screen. It's stolen by Honshu.
I don't know how she was able to get there.
Here's Jones. Good work there as it goes.
3 for 3. That's the way to start the second half.
On the wing, Kalia Copper. 9 points in the game.
Now 12.
Drops in the tray.
Well, Copper can sometimes be a selective three-point shooter, so she must have been feeling that one.
Vandersloot outside. Parked down low that time and got hit with the three.
Let's go.
Boneheaded play, guys. Plain and simple.
What the hell?
Mistakes like that are going to make it very hard for them to get out of this hole.
And that's part of the reason why they're in this hole.
And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. Reiner with the screen. Cloud outside. Pass to Reiner. Great.
There we go.
To set up the lay-in.
You want to stop Reiner when she's attacking the hoop? Didn't think so. Too much coming at you.
Vandersloot outside. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Here's the break. And Copper for three. And again,
oof.
Phoenix with the triple.
This is a nice third quarter surge they've got going on right now.
Yeah, and it's a great time to get hot. Just as we get into
Natasha
the Cloud
with the steal and assist.
Absolutely, build some distance.
This has to be Natasha
Cloud's
best game as a Mercury.
Outside Stewart.
Oh, she got me. Oh, yes, no. Okay.
Those chances, usually they're 2 points for her. The D, I guess, did just enough to bother her.
Pass to Copper. Jones. Cunningham sets a screen. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Good.
Sophie Cunningham.
5 shots. She remains perfect.
I'm waiting for the fire alarm to go off the way they've come out blazing in this second half for 5 straight games.
This is Natasha Cloud's best game. I don't care what no one says. I know it's only 10 points, 3 boards, and 7 assists, but.
Minutes gone now. Outside Stewart.
Dog, I'm trying my best to guard Stewart.
Ionescu on with the ball.
With the block. Such a strong defensive prowess. I love how Griner makes shooters think not once, not twice, probably at least 3 times before shooting the rock around her.
Now here's Copper. 15 points in the game.
Sophie Cunningham.
Let it fly, baby, let it fly.
Three-pointer.
Ah.
And Jonquel Jones pulls it down. Here's New York now. They trail by 14. Now here's Vandersloot. Dean right on him. Three-pointer Sabrina Ionescu. Down by Brittany Griner.
Well, it's not a bad look for her on that shot, but it just doesn't seem to be her night. And look, everyone has to.
Let's go, and one.
Whistle blows and a chance for the three-point play. Going to the line for one.
Well, you know, to be honest, most second-round picks don't make it. But Natasha Cloud has. She's worked extremely hard to become a starting player in the WNBA.
Now here's Jones. She's got eight.
Oh, fuck.
Back to Stewart, to the middle. That one is good again. She is 6'8" in the floor with that back. It's the Mercury with the ball. Cloud with it. Inside. Six on the shot clock. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there.
Ah. Claire Copper has 19 points. Natasha Cloud.
Cloud does that there this time.
That one is no good.
She missed both.
Back in 2021, Jonquel Jones became the second international player to win MVP.
And remember, Jones was the top five pick. She went to a mid-major college, but no one has outworked Jonquel Jones. That is how she's become one of the best players in the world.
Pass to Ionescu. Here's Han. Good on the shot, and that shades the lead to single digits.
Let's call something up.
Love seeing that.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix. Phoenix leading. Now here's Cloud.
Outside Cunningham.
Cloud.
On the paint, eyes on the paint.
Back to Cunningham.
The three is up.
Cunningham for three.
For the
got it.
Time this game, and she shot seven and
thank you.
Made seven. I think that's 100%. Now here's Vandersloot.
Oh.
Oh.
She broke me off, though.
Every time down, five buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
Or at least some fight.
Here's Jones. From outside, off the mark. Vandersloot outside. Third inside. She's covered by Copper. A nice shot by
Stewart. Timeout.
What a nice pass. Stewart is really a multifaceted talent. He provides whatever.
And the Mercury.
I'm going to waste all my time.
They lead by seven.
Ooh, shit.
Pass to Cunningham.
They were ready for it.
Cunningham sets a screen.
Leah Copper from outside.
I mean, come on. You can't allow clean looks from deep like that.
Lay a copper.
Yeah, most teams will take you to the deep end and drown you with triples if you let them. And that's what's going on here.
Now here's Jones. Vandersloot right side. And it's Phoenix with the rebound.
Get there, get there.
Cloud left side.
Cunningham sets a screen.
This one for three.
Ah.
And Jones pulls it down. And it's New York's ball. It's a 10-point game. Pass to Stewart. And that's Stewart. Good. And Brianna Stewart gets the assist.
Zero hesitation on Ionescu's shots. She's pretty much got it all picked out. So once she gets the ball, she's automatic.
Here's Jones.
Greiner with the screen. To the paint. Shot clock at six. Outside for Cloud. Three-pointer. Brings it from beyond the arc.
And this is
Natasha Cloud.
Big for Natasha Cloud's confidence, because when she's hitting from downtown, it helps her get into a rhythm offensively.
Now here's Vandersloot. Count the basket.
That happens.
She is so good at making those three passes.
On the lane for Leah Copper. Defended by Stewart.
Copper drives in. It falls for basket number nine from the
No, sir.
To get there.
You see how focused Copper is on the drive. He's slicing her way to the bucket with confidence.
Natasha Cloud's getting tired, dude.
And Sloot outside. A good finish at the rack of the slick feed.
Easiest way to do it sometimes is with the bounce pass.
On the wing, Natasha Cloud. Vandersloot defending. Greiner with the screen. Natasha Cloud from outside.
Oh. Who's the time? I think it's like
that. It's special for them to make a comeback.
And the big question is, do they have the time to do it? You have to say, at this point, it's a long shot.
With ice in her veins, Vandersloot remains calm and collected in clutch moments.
And she commits the intentional foul.
Cunningham sets a screen.
Outside for Cloud. Copper. That one's good.
That seals it.
Natasha Cloud gets the assist.
We've seen that Copper is capable of big things on offense. And I'm starting to think this is going to be one of those nights.
With the spin, here's Stewart. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
That rebound and the follow, it shows you what she's all about. Gritty, determined, and a soft touch to match.
Hey, move!
Here's Cloud.
I'm gonna win 108 to 108. Yeah, 108 to 108.
Difficult circumstances as the visiting team.
But that didn't seem to bother them one bit. Road team, home team. All I know is at the end of the day, they were the better.
It's probably Kalaire Copper, that one player of the game. I didn't really get to check. I usually skip those. That is my bad. Dog, Deonna Taurasi has been out forever, dude. It's actually freaking ridiculous how long she's been out. She hasn't played a game since June 3rd. Anyways. Sophie Cunningham went perfect. Anyways, like, comment, subscribe, guys. Do those good things. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. Oh, this is gonna be such ass. Like, the Liberty were difficult enough, but this team right here is gonna kill me. And Kelsey Plum. She averaged 20 points last game. Last year. Chelsea Gray. Jackie Young. AJ Wilson. Candace Parker. Actually, we're going to put... I think I might put Brittany Griner on AJ Wilson. Have Candace Parker kind of do what she wants. But yeah. Peace.